Veliki pozdrav ekipe, dobrodošli u novu epizodu Kod Moleta. Danas igramo Far Cry New Dawn, nova igrica koja je izašla. Far Cry 5 sam igrao, nešto sitno sam i streamao. Na kraju nisam ni završio igricu, ali htio sam se malo maknuti od Battle Royala i svakako donesti vam ovu novu igru. Ona je otprilike nekih 30 eura, što nije jako skupo. Koje ćemo, muško ili žensko? Ili ovog lika? Ok, budemo ovog lika uzeli. And cannot be changed later. Vjerojatno se može promijeniti. Odnosno, priča se možda mijenja, možda ne, nemam pojma. I know what I'm doing. Tough. I want a challenge. Da, definitivno hoćemo malo challenge-a. Pa da vidimo šta igra kaže. Mislim da je... Znači, ja nisam uopće apsolutno niti jedan video gledao što se tiče ovoga. Underground. Up above there was nothing but ash and cold and death. People thought it would last forever, but without us up there, life returned. Okay. I was 6 years old the first time I saw the sun. Da, neka post apokalipsa, nešto je bilo. Možda alieni neki, ja znam. We weren't the only ones who'd survived, and slowly but surely, our little community grew. It wasn't always easy, but for a time, there was peace and prosperity. A new home. O, brutalna kuća bi bila. Baš moderna je bila. Opa. But, like all things in this world, it was too good to last. The okay. Highwaymen came from the east, led by a pair of sisters, twins. Said they'd heard about our little paradise. Said they wanted it for themselves. We never stood a chance. They took everything from us, our food, our homes, our people. We needed a miracle. And that's when we heard the name Thomas Rush. In Russia Trust, dobro. Ovo me podsjeća ne na Max Payne-a, nego na Mad Max-a. Mom sent me to find them, convince them to help us take our home back. They were our last hope, our salvation. But it all went horribly wrong. Dobro. Ja ću ekipa uz kavicu krenut ovaj serijal.
Captain! Captain, you're alive! Jesus! They're heading this way! Get up, Captain! Come on, get up! What's the fucking highwaymen? They're gonna kill us! Get up, Captain, get up! Jesus, Barnes, keep screaming like that, you're gonna bring them all down on us.
Rush, you're alive!
Help me!
No, we have no time, we gotta go!
Barnes, we are not leaving the captain behind.
Ja ću što manje pričat o ovim scenama, tak da vjerujem da razumijete engleski.
They're coming fast. We need to stick together. Understood? Cap.
Nice! Time to shine. It's nice! We need to get armed. Ajmo. Sviđa mi se logo ovaj. One step at a time, Barnes. You lead, we'll follow. Okay. Story mission crawling from the wreckage. New character, escort, rush. What? Tristo metara za eskort, dobro. Zatvorite svoje oči svima, koji imaju manje od 16, zatvorite oči, ovo je PG-12. Nice. Uuuu. Moramo naći weapons, da. Dobra mi je muzika. Ali ima još negdje. Evo je tamo lika. Ok, to je lik. Čekaj, ali imam i throwing knife, jel? Čekam. Mislio sam da moram... A nisam trebati. Nice! Nisam trebao pucat ovog. Ok, ovi će ih riješit. Ajde, ajde. Da. You shield? Čekaj, onda ne mogu nas to, je li? Drop shield. Čekaj, ali gdje mi je weapon? Evo ga. Ok, weapon ovdje. Ajde, ajde. Gdje moramo ići? Moramo bježati, jel? Bjež. Da vidimo. Ovo je baš bio easy escape. Ne sviđa mi se jedna stvar, to je ona da stavljaju HP od lika kojeg ropneš. Aha, to su ovi kao twins, jel? 23, pa rekao sam 23 je najjači broj, Jordan, sine. Merry fucking Christmas, everybody. Santa delivered a whole damn train full of presents. What do we have here? Rabbit.
I gotta ask you rabbits a question. The fuck you think was gonna happen?
Znači ovo je definitivno do 16 godina. Ovi do 16 godina ne smijete slušati ovakve stvari. We want to know if your problem solvers a problem makers. What? Our pops always told us that people either solve problems or make problems. The world's got too many fucking problems. We're looking for people to help solve problems. Our problems. If you're a problem solver, we got you covered. Food, clothes, guns. Anything you need. Even health insurance. But if you make problems, well, Pops taught us what to do with problem makers.
Problem makers need to be solved. Mm-hmm.
Old man solved a shit ton of problems in his day. Yeah. So, rabbits. Naravno, sad i u igricama, ovaj, prevladavaju ove žene koje su glavne. We solve problems. We've been solving problems all over this country. We can give you fresh water, build shelters. We can get you anything you need. Barnes, shut up. You can build all that? Well, I'm not me, but Rush here.
Well, then you are gonna be our number one problem solver.
Ovaj panj. Ovaj panj, skroz ovaj lik panj. Ne, ovaj, sad što je rekao, ovo ne. Nice.
So, let's try this again. You gonna help solve problems for us, Mr. Rush? Okay.
Nadam se da će neće biti. Okej. Okay. Mi like. Zanimljivo, znači, ovaj lik je definitivno mrtav. Ja mislim da ću morati ići spasiti ovog lika. Jer on nije, neće ga ubiti. So, ovo ga je zviznula, da. Ali neće ga ubiti.
Hey, wake up. I recognize you from the train. You're captain of security, right? I'm Carmina.
Carmina Burana.
I saw you hit the water and I was able to pull you out before you drowned, but near as I can tell, I think we're the only ones who got away. Come on. Okay. We have to be careful. The twins, they took off with Rush, but a lot of the highwaymen, they stuck around. Okay, we have to get back to Hope County. My mom, she'll know what to do. Come on.
Okay, sad moramo valjda. Oh. Dobro, super. Ne znam, evo 13 minuta prošlo, ja mislim da ćemo tu stati, znam da je ovo bilo nekako brzo, kratko, jasno, ali svakako ja ću vam donest nastavak ove avanture. Iz Far Cry-a. Sad smo vidjeli dosta ovih cutscena, tako da barem upoznajemo lagano priču. Budemo vidjeli šta će se desiti u sljedećoj epizodi. Ekipa, nadam se da ste uživali i naravno ostanite tu uz kanal. Opalite like, pretplatite se za još i naravno vidimo se u sljedećem videu ili live streamu. Zdravo!